Financial risk refers to the uncertainty of loss because of adverse changes in commodity prices, interest rates, foreign exchange rates, and the value of money. For example, a good company that agrees to deliver cereal at a fixed price to a supermarket chain in 6 months may lose money in grain if the grain prices rise. I don't know why I stuttered, but I just stuttered. Cereal. Bye.